Nowadays, a supermarket stands on the site of the old picture house on St. Peter's Hill, and nothing remains of what was Grantham's earliest purpose-built cinema. But in 1996, the actress Judy Campbell unveiled a plaque on the site, 80 years after the picture house first opened in 1916. Judy was born in Grantham, and the picture house was built by her father, Jack Campbell, who already owned the Exchange Electric Theatre, known as the Ecky, and the Theatre Royal in George Street. Like many of the early cinema owners, Jack Campbell soon discovered that making his own films of local scenes was good for business. These workmen, outside Hornsby's factory in 1913, were next week's guaranteed customers. In those days, the novelty of seeing yourself on the screen was a powerful attraction. But this wasn't the first screen appearance of Hornsby's. In 1908, the firm had commissioned a special promotional film to show off the potential of their chain tractors, the first in the world to run on what would later be known as caterpillar tracks. These Hornsby chain tractors were the ancestors of the tank and of every other tracked vehicle subsequently developed.